Hello everybody, my name is Zerjak here with another Blue Fire episode. Today we are going to do some off tasks because yesterday we just got mauled by the Queen. So let's see what we can get. Let's get some more superpowers, some more souls. Let's just get all the shebang. Let's get all the stuff we would need. Probably going to cut a lot of it out today, but who knows? I thought I had it, but she's just way too overpowered right now. I will say that the Queen of Darkness is a pain in the neck. I was focused and I still was having trouble. I don't want to look anything up just yet. Since I've been doing so good. I don't get the story though. I don't understand the story at all. Nope, wrong way. I think a flute player is here. Oh, that? Apology letter from Paul. Really? I can't believe it. Very well. Seeing how you're willing to apologize, I'll forgive him. After all, life is too short to carry regrets. Here's my friend. Take this for your troubles. Sorry I'm not commentating, I'm kind of like just like taking it in and thinking about this stuff. So I'm going through the flute stuff right now. And I'm trying to see if I'm missing anything. There's a lot of unanswered questions for me. Is like, yeah, I can kind of like figure your character is an experiment, but I just don't get how or what. Kung Fu. Let's do Kung Fu. That will unlock that. Boss boot. So I'll be back after I find something useful. Missing mother. Okay, got another one.
This is taking way too long. That's kind of cool. I like that last boss we did with that statue. Because it incorporated like what you were wearing too, which was kind of cool.
Wow. Got it. What do I get from this crap? Banana King. A banana cloak with unknown origin. Wow. Lovely. I feel like I'm missing. Yeah, I'm missing something. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Ben Zero Jack. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye for now. So we'll see you. Peace out. Bye-bye.